Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tiffany. If you're new here, welcome. I make all sorts of videos ranging from the one you're going to be watching today, so be sure to subscribe to stay up to date. Oh my God, you guys, oh my God. Camila Cabello has released a new song. I don't know how long it's been. I feel like I should know just because I'm a huge, huge Camila Cabello fan. I have literally been her, like one of her biggest fans since high school. And you can ask my friends in high school, I was obsessed with Camila Cabello. I was obsessed with Fifth Harmony. And the only reason I was obsessed with Fifth Harmony was because of Camila Cabello. So when she got out, naturally, I just followed her journey into the amazing, spectacular, beautiful artist that she is today. And I'm so excited that I get to react to a new song of hers because she has not put out music in so long. So I think it's definitely over 2 years since a new album was out, and I could be wrong, so don't come for me. I think we get the idea on this channel. Don't come for me. So before I get started on the video, like I said, be sure to smash that subscribe button, hit that like button, and leave me a comment below. If you want to leave the comment now or wait until the reaction is done, by all means, I don't care. Just leave the damn comment. I love you. Oh my God, it's here. Okay, first of all, can we talk about Camila Cabello's new iconic hair? No? Okay. Her hair is gorgeous. She looks absolutely gorgeous. I don't know if it's a wig. I'm pretty sure she dyed her own hair, but she looks great, and I feel like a lot of people cannot pull off the blonde look, but she definitely can. She's giving that goddess energy, and I love it. I am here for it. But I will say, I'm kind of nervous because a lot of people, because I've heard this song, like the snippet that she's been releasing, so I guess it's like the chorus, but a lot of people are very, very upset because they don't like it. So I am kind of nervous just to see if it actually ends up being good. Now, I'm at the point where I think I will like anything Camila Cabello releases. It could be really, really bad, and if she released it, I probably would like it just because I'm like that much of a fan, you know what I mean? But I'm nervous, so let's go. But first things first, her hair looks gorgeous. Supersonic. What was that? Supersonic. Oh. I was like, what? I was so wondering how it's going to blend in with like that, I love it, I love it, I love it part that I know. And that was really good. I think I like it. I think I like it. And I haven't even heard the rest. So let's go. And tomorrow. People just love to hate. I feel like people just have nothing better to do and just like hate on people all the time. Like, come on, get up out of your basement, get up out of your mother's basement at that, and go live your life, babe. Oh my God, people are such haters. They were coming for Camila so much, saying that, I don't even know what they were saying, but they were saying like that she's copying, what's her face? I don't even know that bitch's name. But that they're copying some girl and it's not her style. Well, I think artists deserve the chance to get into different genres. Like so many artists do it. So why do you have to hate on Camila Cabello when she's doing it? And I don't even see this that different. I mean, this is a more like electronic vibe to it. And I think Camila's more of like that pop queen girly, but I'm curious to see where this album or where this new era takes her because I'm liking it so far. And I don't care if you are not. that positioning looks very uncomfortable. And then add the fact that she's like on a car, so on a broken car at that. So, okay. Oh my God. I love it, 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 I love it. I love it. I felt that. I love it. I can feel that image. Ugh. That is very, I can tell it's a fake nail, but like, ugh, I just feel that image. Did dye her hair. See, she looks so good blonde. What are they drinking? I'm like, hold up. I know he did not just pour gasoline. Am I missing something? Like, please someone tell me that I am stupid and that I am missing something. Because I know they are not just drinking gasoline or depicting that they are drinking gasoline. Camila. I don't know, did I miss like bar where this is like a gas station themed bar? Because it kind of looked like gasoline too. What? Okay, yeah, this video is just weird. Okay. Oh. Slow down, baby. Oh, you're running. I think I need to listen to that part again. I kind of felt that to my core. To my core. I need to learn that. And it's so easy. Slow down, baby. Oh, you're running. I love that part. Oh my God. What? Slow down, baby. Oh, you're running. Are you grown now? Are you too grown now? You trying to take time by your long. I just know the kind, got a nine to the drugs now. Moving out mid-chain, I feel burnt out like the sun now. It's a door, door, SVJ, I'm round, round with her perm. Pink cups, the big worm, I forgot to show. This is a serious question. Do any of you know what the fuck he's saying? Cause like, hold on. I just know the kind, got a nine to the drugs. Trying to take time by your long. All this Novocaine taking my drugs? It's like I like it, but I just don't know what he's saying. And I wish I understood what he's saying. Because if not, I just like, I'm just, it's working to a song that I don't even know what he's saying. Can't be over. No. 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 I just got lipstick on my finger. No. Why does it have to end on that? I mean, I'm not hating on Playboy Carti. I'm not hating on him. I've heard that name before. I've probably heard a song by him. He sounds familiar too. I don't know the rapper, but I the name, you know. But why did it have to end on that part? There was a really big, hold on, I can't really talk. Maybe it might just come. It's not gonna come here, it's the credits. There was such a big opportunity for like a really good final chorus. Oh my God, I'm a little upset. I'm actually a little bit upset. Like actually pissed off. Oh my God, Camila. Well, I loved it. You know, I have to give her that. I loved it. The video was awesome. It's different. It's definitely different. And I think, like I said, I think every artist deserves the chance to divulge into something different, do something, test the waters, so to speak, in a different genre. And she did a magnificent job when it came to, I think this was more of like an electronic dance kind of song. And like I said before, she's more pop, but this was really, really good. And I definitely want to listen to it again just because like that chorus is so addicting. I felt like a lot of people were getting so tired of it, but I was only getting addicted. And I think it's actually better that she put that, that she teased it so much just so that we can really understand the song and like know that specific part. Because once that part played, I felt like, oh, this is my song, even though I'm just now listening to this song for the first time. I definitely like this choreo part. This was like a really interesting, weird kind of choreo, but it was really cool. And I don't really get the symbolism behind it. I don't get the symbolism behind like the song, I guess, because I haven't really understood the lyrics, which is kind of what I do. I like to listen to the full song and then kind of go back and then understand what they're saying. But I have a feeling I'm going to have a really hard time understanding what the fuck that guy was saying, because he was not, like, I think he's doing it on purpose. Like, he's trying to rap like that to get people to say, like, what are you saying? Or maybe to, like, skip over. Like, hold on, I missed that one part. Or actually, I missed, like, his whole fucking verse. Alrighty, so I actually have the lyrics pulled up. And I'm going to kind of read them. So the first verse is supersonic, in your orbit. And I'm bad, diabolic. Bottle rocket on the carpet. Threw it back and he caught it. I go soprano, baby, go down low. And when he leads, I gotta follow. I'm blacking out. I'm on a spiral. I need you now and tomorrow. You know, that is actually a really good poem. And I love music because music essentially is like a poem. And poems are really, I don't know, they're fun to listen to. You know, even if they don't make sense to you immediately and it kind of takes you a while to dissect what the meaning is, they're fun to listen to. Obviously, next we have the chorus. I love it, 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 I love it. The post-chorus is lemon on the chain with the V-cuts. Lemon on the chain with the V-cuts. Lemons on their face, watch them freeze up. Lemons on their face, watch them freeze up. That is so powerful. You know what I mean? I don't know what it means, but it's so powerful because like when life gives you lemons, you make lemonade. And this is just like that song. Like Camila has been given lemons by life and she's made the song. She's made some bomb ass lemonade that we are going to sip our pussies away. This is great. I love this. This is good. This is a good song. Like, she knows how to do music. You know what I mean? Like, she knows music. And I'm excited. I'm glad that Camila Cabello is back. And she better be back. And she better produce something over the top like this. Because this was just spectacular. I really wish it would have ended with a chorus. But that's okay. That's okay. I think her second single is going to make up for that. And I definitely think her album will make up for that as well. I'm actually going to play his verse again and I'm going to put the lyrics over it because I'm not really going to, you know, I got canceled my last video and whatever. I'm not going to get canceled on this one for saying some words that he is saying in this. So let's just play his video. Let's just play his verse. Let's just know what the fuck he's talking about. Baby. Are you on a runner? Are you grown up? Are you too grown up? Trying to take time back alone. I just know the can, got a nine to the drugs. Moving out mid-chain, I feel burnt out like the sun. Invincible, SVJ, I'm ran around with her perm. Invincible, SVJ, I'm ran around with her perm. Pink cups, the big worm. How the fuck got the shame? Wait, I like lost my place. Hold on. I don't even know what he said. Okay. Like grandma, leave a nigga fake down, fuck around, bitch, nigga gon' find out. I hope you know you need a flashlight, try to follow around it, huh? Told you like, hell, the hell, the hell, the hell, I'm out of control. Yeah, so the song's about drugs and sex. Yeah. In all seriousness, the song does not have any sort of benefit to society other than, you know, a good bop a good dance along to, a good song to make you feel good, maybe a song to work out to, but I don't necessarily find the song lyrically beautiful, you know? But I think that's okay. You know, I think that's okay. Final take, I would rate the song a good 7.5 out of 10, just because, you know, obviously you have to take in consideration lyrics, and those lyrics were not necessarily the best. The vocals were fabulous. The vocals were on point. You know, the actual beat, the song, the structure, everything put together was on point to actually hear. But when you listen, when you sit down and listen to it and understand the lyrics, it doesn't really, you know, give the best click. So that, and the fact that, you know, I feel like he had the perfect opportunity to end and for there to be some beat drop and then for her to come in with the final chorus. I really think her team should just go back in and just go edit it real quick. Like, maybe no one will notice, you know, but I think that needs a final chorus just so that you can really just like finalize your twerk after he's done mumbling whatever he's saying. You can really just be like, hey, I love it, 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 I love it. So forth. But with that being said, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed the song. Go out and support our queen, Camila Cabello. Go out and listen to the song. Go out and stream it. Let's make it number one. Hopefully we can get number one on Billboard. I kind of don't see that happening. I feel like it's that song that I just don't see it happening, but who knows? Maybe Camila has a banger on that album, on her alleged album, her hypothetical album. I'm gonna say that she's releasing an album. Allegedly, she's going to be releasing an album this year. I'm going to call it. I hope she does. I hope she doesn't wait till next year. But then that'd be kind of cool because 2025. I feel like that's a good year to release an album, like 2025. Regardless of when she releases that damn album, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be fire. It's gonna be a bop. It's gonna have bops. It's going to have bops. I just know it. But thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, I'm gonna say it for the third time. Be sure to subscribe, be sure to comment, be sure to like the video, support your queen. Well, your princess, because Camila Cabello is the queen. You know, Ariana Grande is the queen, and I know my place in life, and I'm a princess. So yeah, bye.